This is the modern society. Hustle and bustle. Children are taught to excel in academic results and to get a degree in a prestigious university, while adults are buried in work and family. So who will be willing to spare a thought to the community? Social entrepreneurs took the initiative, but there are lots of obstacles for them. Imagine you got a brilliant idea that can help the whole world by alleviating social problems. You have got all your work plans already, but what you lack is capital or financial support. What can you do? With a similar idea of an IPO, the social IPO is now helping you to cope with this problem.
There are a lot of young entrepreneurs in Hong Kong that have great ideas, and they're trying to turn those ideas into successful social businesses. One of the challenges they face is obtaining the financing that they need in order to make those businesses successful. We're hoping that through SIPO we can give these early stage social businesses a chance at success and obtaining the financing that they need.
So target group for social enterprises are any strong early stage social businesses. They've got a great idea, it's scalable, and they have a good leadership team. And our target for contributors is really anyone in society, anyone that wants to invest in the social enterprise model. I think that there are a lot of people in society that want to be able to give to them, but they don't have a pathway to do so.